raced through a Montgomery County barn today, killing more than a dozen Arabian horses.
More than a dozen horses perished in a barn fire in Magnolia this morning.
28 Arabian horses were trapped inside that barn when it caught on fire.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,
comfort.